up to?
I'm ordering stuff off of Amazon.
What are you getting?
Shoes.
Oh, your shoes for you
and shirts.
Ariana. Fun, fun. What else is going on? We are just having such a lazy day, aren't we? And it has cooled down here at our house, so it's been raining. And the wind is blowing. You can see the breeze on the trees. So we're just having a completely chill day, aren't we?
Yep.
Yeah. When does it say that your shoes will come in or whatever you're ordering?
5 to 8 days.
Hopefully they'll be here before school
starts. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we will check in with you later.
Oh, and Maria's coming over probably.
Oh, Maria's coming over? What time?
I don't know.
You know?
She said she'll ask.
Okay, yeah, because Zayden has football practice here in a little while. We had a very late start to our day.
I woke up like 12 because I stayed up till like 4 o'clock last night.
Well, why did you stay up so late?
Because I was taking a bath.
Wow. Fun, fun. Okay, well, we will check in with you later. Zyler fell asleep for a nap, and he fell asleep in the most interesting position. He's got like his hand tucked under his back. What a silly boy. We have Zayden here. What are you up to?
Playing Roblox.
This
is the one thing that I said that I would be doing.
So you said you would be doing?
Well, if you wanted me to. It's fun.
Yeah, there's a lot of people that like to play Roblox, huh?
Yep. A lot of people. That's how all these games are made, by a lot of people.
So. Are you excited for football practice tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been raining outside. It's supposed to rain later, too.
Good.
During football practice, so we'll see if he gets rained out. Well, they practice in the rain. It's the lightning that keeps him from...
Yeah. I want to be...
Or makes him cancel. You want what?
I want to be in the rain so then it cools us off.
Yeah, then it's not so hot, huh?
Yeah, then you're not like...
But when I was out there earlier, it felt really humid. So that... It was bad. That's not fun.
You know how much drain your eyes?
Huh?
No.
I said, you know how much drain your eyes.
Did Ariana take it? She's running off. Okay, well, we will, I guess, see you in a little while.
Okay. I'll show you guys all my new stuff. So...
Yeah, you're going to show everyone your couple things we bought, huh? When we went shopping with the girls. Yeah.
Okay, so, like I said earlier today, and like my mom said earlier today, that I was going to show you the new stuff that I got from the mall, because I never showed you guys that. They showed their stuff. I haven't, because... It was for football, and I wasn't going to football that night. Probably if I was, I probably would have told you. But, so first, I'm going to start out with this water bottle. So it's an Igloo water bottle, and it's green because that's our team color. Just like my jersey. I didn't say, but, like, I'm sure everybody knows that water bottles are, of course, supposed to keep things cold. This one is supposed to keep it extra cold, I guess. And then, second of all, I'm going to go, which second And, well, not the last, but I got these green gloves. I got green all over. And I didn't catch that. But I got these gloves. And then the last thing I got was something to protect me. I just can't show it. But it is something to protect me. It's called a cup. So,
what's a cup? Explain to me what a cup is.
A cup is something that protects your part.
What part?
Good job, Zayden.
Not going into details.
So Zayden will check in with you guys after football practice. If I get a chance, I'll try and record a little bit. It has been raining outside, so.
Actually, it was just raining 5 minutes ago, really hard, and now it's not, so.
Yeah, so we'll check in with you guys here in a little bit, and hopefully I can get some more of Zayden's football practice. What positions have you, tell them the positions you've been playing
lately. So, I actually have not been, they have not been doing us, like, well, we have been doing offense, but that's like scrimmage, so it's not our actual positions that, like actual. It's just positions that our coach thinks that we're going to be good at. So my coach had me at the back running back. Well, so there's three running backs. There's one. It's kind of hard to put. Well, so if it's like going.
Oh my gosh.
Just say you're running back.
Okay, I'm running back. But, like, there's like three. And
okay, no one cares.
Yeah. Uh oh, Zyler just woke up.
We're telling your YouTube fans.
Oh, he's not happy.
Okay, and then defense, they're having me play outside linebacker on the left side. They might move me to right, they might move me to middle, they might move me to free safety, but that's what they are having me play. So.
Okay, so
as it goes on in the year.
We'll check in with you after practice and see how it goes.
Maria, what are we doing? We're going to Dollar Tree to get snacks. I love Dollar Tree so much. Oh, I see a really cute guy in there.
They have Halloween stuff already.
Yeah, so we're coming here to get some treats because we're having a sleepover tonight. What's new, man?
I know.
Yes, I see the really hot guy. Goodbye.
What did you find that you're so excited about?
Hockey, that small bag.
It's too small, man.
Do they normally have big bags?
Oh my heck. Oh, ew. Look at the frozen foods.
So are you getting those? Hockeys or something? Is that what they're called?
Mm-hmm.
Are you getting them? Are you going to get that?
I want to get it. Those look delicious.
I always get the second one.
Me too. I always get the stuff from the back. I never like to take the thing in the front.
These are delicious.
What did you say I needed to do?
The ice cream sandwiches. Wait, what did you say I needed to do?
What's that?
Go up to the front and ask if they give cash back.
For like a card?
Yeah, like my debit card, because I need money back. I need cash. So go ask.
Right now?
Yeah.
Dude, we took forever to eat that. We
drink that one.
I need two more things.
What other things are you guys gonna get?
Okay, yeah, man.
What are you finding? Anything good?
Not any candy. Ooh, I like red vines a lot.
Red vines? The Twizzlers?
Yeah.
Where did Maria go?
Maria?
She's like, yeah.
I'm here, kids. Ravioles?
Yeah.
Yum, yum.
So I got slush. I'm really proud of this.
And what else? Are you girls done? I'm ready to go home and go to bed. Bedtime.
You know, I'm gonna get two packages of Takis.
Maria, do you like Takis?
Maria loves Takis. Should I just get three? No. Well, it's up to you.
Okay, so we just got out of the dollar store and we got Takis, two packs. And two packs of white Kit Kats, and then Maria got, what the heck? I got, mini slushies, ravioli, and these Kit Kats, and I got, a big grape bagel.
Yeah.
Drinking. So, we're gonna go home and eat this all. And that's pretty much what we did today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to our channel and share with your friends. And we're just gonna go home and eat this and chill and jam out to music. So yeah, bye.